This is another video for you, and the air conditioner keeps glitching. There it goes. Look at that. Do you hear that?
To the release of inhalable asbestos fibers, which may have caused the death of at least one woman.
Mommy, the air conditioner is glitching. Let me zoom in.
Daniel Kramer has estimated that as many as 10,000 women every year develop ovarian cancer as a result of the use of talcum powder.
What if I walk away?
That is a huge number.
There it goes.
In the United States, it's projected that 1 in 70 women get ovarian cancer, and that 13,000 people.